Name something a policeman might say.
You're arrested.
Name something that keeps you warm.
Blanket.
Name something you might hide.
Money.
Name a type of floor covering.
Carpet.
Name a city in Australia beginning with the letter A.
Adelaide.
Nice work. Name something a policeman might say. You said... You're arrested. Survey says... Hey! Name something that keeps you warm. You said... A blanket does.
Yes.
Happy with that.
I'm happy with
You're
that.
Smiling. Yes. Survey says... Yes. Name something you might hide. You said... Survey says... Wow! Name a type of floor covering. You said... Carpet. Survey says... Yeah. Name a city in Australia beginning with the letter A was the final question. You said... Adelaide. Survey says... Oh. Are you kidding me? 187, A is truly remarkable. Head back to the family and clear the ball. Hey, man, how are you going? Destroying. You've got a good reason to stress, mate. You, my God, you've got the work ahead of you. You're going to have to do the heavy lifting in this performance so far.
That's
I'm going to give
me.
You five tough questions, and you need to get a staggering total, I'm afraid, of 13 points! Name something a policeman might say.
Stop.
Name something that keeps you warm.
Blanket.
Try again.
Doona.
Name something you might hide.
A present.
Name a type of floor covering.
Carpet.
Try again.
Tiles.
Name a city in Australia beginning with the letter A.
Adelaide.
Try again.
Albany.
Name something a policeman might say. You said. Stop. After 22 years, do they get $10,000?